you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
This is how it is.
Reject the father and pay the consequences.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know. Talk, sinner!
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and...
Thank you. chosen or an angel. We're gonna save these sinners whether they want it or not.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know. You can't resist the...
Please help me.
Thank you, Deputy.
You're a godsend. I'm going after that cult twice as hard now.
I'll fight alongside you.
We're not fucking around anymore.
Making a move. I'ma fuck him up good.
Jacob's training just made me a better hunter.
First one. Oh,
Peggy's won't be back after the ass-whooping you just laid on him.
Sure.
While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Dude, you're an angel. Thank you. The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Take what the dead don't need.
Stay low.
seriously. Thank you.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
I still would advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if police were tracing around the area, and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing.
Gotta make the best of what we've got.
That's a kind of weird and unsocial.
Just what we do.
But I think if you give a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these folks?
Holy kid, I should be dead.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful.
Hey, deputy! I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. Run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called The Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. I'm picking up plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yeah! center. Yes.
I wish to be unburdened.
Yes. I must be
redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement.
Don't worry.
You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
To survive the collapse.
Be there soon.
I'll surprise him.
Thinking.
Too close.
Hey, dude.
God damn it!
Mister.
Finders keepers.
something we need. Bumps and bruises this time. Food for the worms there.
Left. Welcome, Jake. I invite you to be that man, that woman, who is not left behind, to be accepted, to say yes.
I can't believe what just happened.
I hope your heart is as glad as mine. Oh, I welcome you.
Thank you.